Hello, my name is Kazuyo Matsui. I'm a Japanese. I live in Tokyo in Japan. Please call me Japanese mom. Now, there are many foreigner tourists from all over the world to come to Japan because Japan is a beautiful country, safe, Japanese food healthy and delicious, and Japanese hospitality is nice, and also Japan has a long, long history. Japan is a wonderful country. For about myself, my hometown is Shiga Prefecture. Shiga has the biggest lake in Japan near the Kyoto. When I was 16 years old, I started as a model. In 3 years, when I was 19 years old, I got out to Tokyo and became an actress. And I've been doing actress for over 40 years already. It is a very long time. People call me as cleaning expert. I love to clean the house very much. Do you know cleaning is very fun? Can be exercise as well, and brings happiness to you and to me. Cleaning is very nice. Please love your house. The book I published about cleaning became a million seller in Japan. Just like Miss Martha Stewart, I produce many my product line. Japanese kitchen knife. Usually knife a little heavy, but my knife is very light. Cutting is very nice. And soft towels. And cleaning and sleeping goods for housewives. And natural cosmetic. And shoes are good for the health. All kind of my product has sold a lot in Japan by QVC and TV shopping. On last October 2018, I visited New York with my son for the first time in 30 years. And I found a house it was dreaming about. I fall in love. It was a fate. I decided to change my life. I started the negotiation right away, and after 4 months, finally the time has come. I'm going to New York from Japan. My new house in the United States, the building has 90 floors, and it's a wonderful place. It's in the center of the Manhattan, right in front of the Carnegie Hall and Central Park. It's amazing. I'm very energetic person and must be healthy to keep being happy. My goal is to be live until 100 years old, and I want to work until 99 years old. I will do my best. Actually, I know nobody in the United States, but we only live once. So I want to keep challenging. Do you remember my name? My name is Japanese Mom. Japanese Mom give happiness to everyone. I will post Japanese Mom Way to Happiness Maisonette, Japanese Recycle Techniques, Japanese Healthy Food and Cooking, and also Japanese Hospitality Omotenashi. Alright, thank you very much for your important time. I'm wishing your happiness and good health. Please subscribe my channel and please don't forget my name. My name is Japanese Mom. Okay, thank you. See you.